grammar, if not, the standards, Ms. Thornholm. Ms. Franks, I apologize. Ms. Moses, especially, because I got to see you every day. Saying, hopefully saying it right. You have been dazzled with yo-yo skills. You have been biggity B. What B? Microphone broken. And thank you for the light. I like that. Who's that beside you? Destiny. Randa. I don't know you. Where are you from?
Eighth grade.
Eighth grade? It's family?
Yeah.
She's your sister? They need you in the office, Miranda. Destiny will explain that to you later. You have been entertained, ladies and gentlemen, and it is so much fun to not be in class. And it is so much fun for me not to hear everybody going, I never think of that. It's time. What are we doing today? I don't want to do nothing. Blah, blah, blah. Sometimes I think that I need to buy pacifiers and formula when I go. And I'm great, but what can I say? Mr. Clark agrees with me. I might take up an offering if I stay up here any longer. But our final act of the evening, ladies and gentlemen, is a return from last year. And they had quite some success. Last year's talent show winners, multiple performers around the community and the area, featured YouTube favorite for when you search for Dequincy High School. Let's put our hands together for the
Slice, Life is a short trip, the music's for the sad man.